the way that most people get to experience beauty is experiencing something the way it should be. And that's what I get to do in my knife making, is to make something that when people hold and they have, it just feels right. I make custom knives for people, and I'm an artist and an entrepreneur who gets to make beautiful things every day.